Hello, Corona Universe. How are we doing? Happy Tuesday. I hope you're all having a great week so far. I'm doing really well. I don't know if you can see this, that little guy there that hurts more than you think it would. That was courtesy of the temperature gauge in my shower today, which I smacked my head on. I'm doing great. I hope you're all doing better than my eyebrow is anyway. Today's song was requested by the lovely Wendy Carr. Hey Wendy, how's it going? You asked for something slash anything, I forget, from School of Rock the Musical. Now, for those of you who I don't have on the social medias or maybe just decided to block me last year, I wouldn't blame you if you did. I'm somewhat familiar with the show. I had the absolute pleasure of performing in that musical in South Korea last year. We were out there for about 5 months and it was awesome. Like, doing an awesome show with incredible people in a beautiful country. It was the dream. Funnily enough, it is roughly a year ago, give or take a day, that we flew out, which is nuts to me. And that wasn't planned, so I love me a coincidence. So this song comes at a place in the show where I was doing my final costume change when other people still had three to go. And I had the absolute pleasure of listening to our super talented kids sing it every night. I won't ruin the plot in case you haven't seen it, but if you haven't seen the show or the film, where you been? But it's basically the kids in the show talking to Jiri, the main protagonist. And kind of telling him what an impact he's made on their lives. So as well as this being for the lovely Wendy, I'd like to shout this out to my lovely School of Rock fam. Wherever you are right now. And thank you for the impact you made on my life. And also, you know, lockdown gives us the opportunity to reflect a little bit and think about the people that have made impacts on our lives. So that got deep really quickly. I can't sing this as well as our kids sang it because they're just like crazy talent machines. But I'm going to do my best. Enjoy. I was lost and in pain. So much hurt bottled inside. All the things I should have said, I just kept trying to hide. And I thought nobody could, but you understood. I needed to share, and only you would listen. Hoped someone would care, and only you would listen. You raised my voice up, taught me not to fear. I've learned who I am because you're here. Look around, see what you've done. Can't you tell how you came through? And now you need someone. So let us be there for you. Don't you know? Understand, because you're in the band. We want you to stay, if only you would listen. so much since you've been here. There we go. I had to do a lot of takes of that considering I was in the show, but I didn't sing this song, so that's my excuse. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you have a lovely rest of your week, and I look forward to seeing you for another song again soon. Lots of love.